Hey guys, and welcome back to Minecraft Monday. So I am really set on finding all these things now, so I'm not even gonna, I will go get some food. Scratch everything I was thinking. I'm gonna go get some food, but I really want, I don't know if I can, I'll just break this string. I really want to find these treasures so I can move on and do the, modded survival, because I'm really excited about that. Just have some noms. Nom. Sweet. Okay. Jumpity. Oop. Actually, are we getting more torches? Great. Have we got any more coal? Coal. Yes. Wait, is there torches in there? There's nine of them. I think there. I'll leave this in there. I know I don't need a crafting bench, but it was here. I don't know why, but I have two legit to quit stuck in my head as well. Actually, I might as well just ditch all this stuff on here. Just in case I do die. Which, knowing me, let's face it, it's probably possible. I did my first blog the other day, so you guys should go over there, I'll put a link in the description, and give it some love, because, you know, it was probably terrible, but I'd like to know what you guys thought of it at least. Can I combine those? It feels like I can. Yes. I thought you needed to put them into a... Yes! Okay. Oh, I have another one, but I'll save that. And there's arrows. What was I saying? Yeah, you know. I want to see what you guys thought. Obviously, it didn't have the best video or sound, but speaking of sound, this microphone will be changing soon, because I ordered a Blue Yeti fancy smanchy recording microphone, which was not cheap. Oh, I did it again, didn't I? God dang it. Why does this keep happening? Oh well. Let's just, twiddle our thumbs and wait for something to spawn down there. Also, it's too quiet. That sound can be, like, you want this? Yes! Okay. Actually, that might be too loud now. No way. Don't even. No. Don't give me those problems. That happens every time I turn on the sound. Wait, what's the, while we're here, in video settings, let's go short. Back to game. Hey, buddy! Oh, dang! Hey. Too legit to quit. Take it! Da-da-da-da-da! Let's go risky business. Ah! Attack everything! Murder all the things in the room! Yes! Oh! Hey, buddy. Okay. Come on. Come at me. Yes! Come on! I can take ya! Welcome to the party! Okay, now let's bail. So, sweet, that's got what I wanted. I wanted some, arrows. So let's go exploring and see if we can find... Just shift down, this is taking too long. If we can find... The, last treasure. Well, sorry, there's two more to go. The ultimate treasure, which is ultimately hard to find. And this one, which is less ultimately hard to find. Equally a pain in the ass. So we went down this way last time. Oh, no! No! Oh, you have a helmet! Are you gonna drop the helmet? Oh, everything burned anyway. And the experience. Great. I guess the witches should be in there. Actually, I just want to test my theory and see if they're inside. Buddy? think they are. Hello? Okay. Obviously out there at the moment, that's okay. Let's just steal a block to fix that, because I don't want them coming and killing my face. Just saying. Okay, so let's get this way. Oh, creeper. Oh, nope, I am not playing with that. Thanks, but no thank you. Oh, God. Just run. Let's go here. Oh, my God. Swim. Swim, motherfucker, swim. It's not safe for you. Quick, the only high ground is safe. Okay. Ah! No! How do I get through here? No! No, 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 I don't know where you are, but I'm trying to shoot you. Ow! There's something happening really loud outside my house. I'm about to die. God dang it! What is happening? I'm like trapped here. Just let me out. Oh my God. Please have enough. Now we're waiting for the regen. Oh, nope. There. So, come here often? What is happening outside? No, you know what? I'm pausing this. There is noise outside and really loud. So while my health is regenerating, I'm just going to quickly run away. Jesus! Okay, I'm back. Don't even worry, guys. It's okay. I came back. I didn't leave you here. But I did it again. Okay, so... Oop, bit of lag. Please don't shoot me. Come on. Come on. Where are you at? Wait, where did you go? Oh, there you are. Run away. Nope, I'm leaving you. Bye-bye. Okay, so let's get back this... In, I know we're in this death trap again, but, okay. Oh, dang it. Oh, that was close. Hey, buddy. Okay. Oh, this is where I was yesterday. Let's get through here. And no, you don't. Please don't do that to me. I'm gonna end... Oh, God. There's skeletons everywhere! Leave me alone! What is your problem? Die! You two, fight it out. And then I can kill you. Oh, fuck that. Oh, for God's sake! Oh, fuck. You know what? Coming after you. No. Oh, for heaven's sake. Thank God you died. Too legit to quit. Oh, damn it. Snipe. Yes. Snipe. Wait, where's that one coming from? I don't know. Let's run back. Okay. Let's pluck up these holes. You're stopping me from moving forward. Let me through. Come on. Why is it so difficult? Hey, Enderman. Okay. God, there's Enderman's freaking out. Everwires. Where's that going? Where is safe? This guy's cranky right now. Oh god. Nope. And a pearl!
Yes!
Let's go this way. And avoid him. So yeah, there's nothing down here. An endless trap. It's up here. Let's go this way. Oh my god, I'm back here again. This never ends. Let's get this way. I'm trying to move fast so people don't come up behind me. Oh, hey buddy. Miss me. Ow. Take it to the face. Take it to the face. Oh god, I was close to the edge. Yes. 2 arrows, because I'm a winner. Oh shit. Oh, hey, buddy. You could not. That'd be cool. 7. Die. Thank you. Hey, buddy. Nope. No, you don't. No, die. Die, die. Oh, God. I think it's going to explode. What's happening? Lag. Keep leaking. Okay. Yeah. Okay, what's in here? No. Yes. I saw a item frame and I was like, yes! Okay, so what's this? I'm guessing this is the Hunter's Treasure, judging by this little setup. Oh, why would I need those? Wait, what sword is that? Or is it just the same sword? Just oh, it must be... Wait, what? What are you? Oh, they're both the same. One just looked darker. So what do we got? Okay, so we got the Hunter's Treasure, which is an amazing ball sword by the looks of it. And an Infinity Bow! What? Okay, I'm excited now. Let's just take these. These are pretty. Okay. I can decorate my place with them. And I... Yeah. These are useless. Let's just destroy this. Yeah. But I found you. Okay, let's take this back before we die. God, I've been thinking about that for ages. What is happening outside? Is someone getting murdered? What is happening? God, if you guys could hear this right now. I don't understand. Let's get back up here. That's the same as last time. Okay, so this time, let's try and survive. Hey buddy! Tripping in! Swim! I probably should have used this swimmer's treasure. Nailed it! We moved through the fog towards a mysterious island made of glass and trees. Down. I'm in a singing mood today, aren't I? Whew. Must be insane. Wee! Okay. Oof, that was close. Yeah, I know, that's all fresh as well, that I can pick up in my Z. I need to take this down now. Make you... Oh, I think it's just hunters, yeah. Sweet! Okay, so... but I want to keep that, though. Oh, well. Actually, I'm just going to put a bow in there and pretend that it's the Infinity Bow. Maybe I'll do that for a sword as well. No. What's it got? Sharpness 5, knockback 2, looting 3, unbreaking 3. It's a damn good sword. That's okay. Okay, so we just got one more treasure to find. Which means, I'm probably going to find it next video. Actually, there's no guarantee of that. Let's face it, I could be here for like 4 weeks. But I'm hoping I can find it. Yeah, I just have mad luck today. But which means you guys really need to get on to commenting down below what mods you want to see. Because I have had no comments on any of the videos where I've mentioned it. About what mods you want to see. You know. Or if you want me to just try and find different mods that people haven't used. I need to know what you want to see. So, post in the comment section down below of this video what mods you want to see. For my modded survivalry. Yeah, so post down below that nonsense, because I want to know what you guys want to see. I know they've been doing a lot of, I know people like Dave Chaos is doing, one with, like, Mistcraft. I don't think I'll do Mistcraft, it looks a little strange, but if I get enough call for it, I'll do it. Once again, it all comes down to you guys, what you guys want to see. So, you know, keep me informed, post down in the comment section of this video what you want to see. And the dream can become a reality. Some whimsical nonsense. Let's see what we can do. Gunpowder. End pearl. I forgot to decorate the... actually. This was perfectly done. Yeah, boy. That looks awesome. Hello. They all grouped together. That's better. Okay. I don't know what I'm doing. Okay. Let me sure. Let me show you, see? Yes. I don't know what to do. Do you know? That's not even at all. But I don't care. You aren't my dad. You can't tell me what to do. Let's go up here. Have a look. See if we can see an island or anything. It's a nice little unit. Let's just not go this. Who needs a flagpole, right? We don't need to move anywhere. We're crashed. Did I get that? I got it. I mean, it's not necessarily stopping me, but... Whee! That's okay. Look at this. This is a nice little view. Look at that. I'm pretty proud of that. Let's just go and do some mob farming for a bit, and then we can, I don't know, see if anything else comes up, I guess. Just doing some chilling. Oh, definitely some spiders in here. Hello? Hello? Psych! Psych! Hey! Come on. Hey buddy, I can take you. I gotcha. Look at all these people with armor on. Come on. Bring it on! Come on, let's party! There's one big zombie out there going, I'm ready for your ass. Come
weird.
Hey, that wasn't fun. Why did you spawn on my head?
There's just one big deer going, I'm ready for your head.
That's by a comedy skit. That's in a comedy skit by... Ooh, gosh, all the people. All the people, okay. We got a triple threat happening. Oh, an enchanted bow. Punch and power. Well, I have an infinity bow, so you can suck it. Come on. Hey, buddy. Oh, come on. Double team. Oh, my God. Let's regain some health. Dang. I really took it out of me. I'm gonna eat this. Poison. You gonna heal me at all? Run! Oh, that was close. And I just wanna like dig a hole in the top and I can smack it. To kill you like that. Attack. 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 Come on, buddy. What's happening? Oh, party be down there. Seriously, give me my butt. Give me my arrow back. Nah, whatever. Oh, it's time for my arrow. Machine gun firing! This is great! I love this! It's fun! No! Why does it keep happening? Oh, I keep pressing. Oh my God. I kind of feel as though this is cheating, but look at all these arrows! This is ridiculous! Oh dang, okay, I got it. All the party is happening right now. Hey guys! Oh, spider jockey! Playing in my game in onesie.
Hey guys, what's happening?
Try not to die in here. That'd be bad. Hey, no! Nothing spawned on my head while I'm here. Let's see what loots I got. Heaps of arrows, got some spider eyes, heaps of string. Whoop! Charged up. Strength. Hey buddy. Drive by. Attack. Don't you wanna be somebody? Don't you wanna get somewhere? I like spawn camping. This is fun, because I have an infinity bow. No durability is used. Oh, actually there is infinity durability used on the infinity bow. I should be walking out. Oops. That was better then. See, if this spawn creepers, I could be getting all the records right now. I could be like an indie. I could be like a hipster. I can be collecting all like the indie records. Oh, dang. Nope. I just got the last kill. Okay, let's go get some normal food. And try not to die. Oh, it's night time outside. Because that's going to help our situation. So, nothing has spawned. Oh, I can't even run. Let's go eat some carrots. Vegetarian meal.
For the healthy vegan, watching their figure. Equinox.
Equinox. Lifening harsh. What is it? Softening life's harsh trouble spots. Softening life's trouble spots. Equinox. Warning, Equinox may cause nausea, blindness, silkiness, silver, and seizures, possible death. I can't remember. But if you guys have played GTA 3, remember the soundtrack that came with that? I downloaded from the CD that I bought it with. I went into the game files and I found the chatterbox things, and I'm not gonna lie, I even listened to those today because they are funny. Chatterbox is amazing, Raisin. You got like Laszlo, the host. You got the citizens raging against phones. Yes, the acronym for that is crap. It's amazing. I really want a potato. Not like IRL, but like in-game. I want a potato. I want it! Nobody's dropped a potato. How have I killed all of these people downstairs in the dungeon and not one of them has dropped a potato yet? I don't understand. But yeah, so I should be getting my new, microphone soon, so I won't have all these like pop sounds and all the other things that come along with it. Should be actually good quality videos. So that should be good. So yeah, just, I know I've been seeing it quite a lot recently, but the video still hasn't hit the 50 likes yet. I'm talking about the giveaway game video. I'll put a link to that in the description. You need to share the video. Share it on Facebook or Tumblr or Twitter or Instagram if you can, or Pinterest or Bebo or Dig or Flickr. Post a picture of it. I don't know. All of the places. Because if not, how are you going to win a game? Let's face it. You know, why am I running in circles again? I keep doing this. Let's just go fight some bitches. Let me get my game face on. I wonder if I can bind those. Oh, to give me a normal bow. Ah. Oh wait. Look at all the levels I have. Let's just make a brand new bow. And put the enchantment on that. Sounds smart. Actually, I can just make an interesting. I think this is how you make a bow. Yep. Cool beans. Okay. Oh, that's cool. Please tell me I get that back. It's sort of frozen there. I was loading the sound. Maybe that's what the problem is. Seems to have problem loading the sound. Aww. Dang it. Okay. Well then, let's go use the Infinity Bar to go get more. Thingamajigs. Levels. Actually, no, let's just use the let's just use Django. Django! He's a crazy man who shoots people in the dick. I'm just saying, he did. He shot that guy. Two guys. One guy in the bathtub, and the other one was Leo. No, not Leo. He didn't shoot Leo. He shot that other guy, and then he shot that other guy in the caps. Good movie, guys. You should go see it. You should go see it at Palace Cinemas in Brisbane. Take wine in there, yo. I'm not doing a... I'm not talking about any sort of workplace that I would work at. Just saying. They have booze, yo. And that's where I work. But, yeah. spawn. Oh, look at you. You're all fat on top and thin on the bottom. Just like an ice cream cone. Made of bones. Not like the best tasting, I'm just gonna put it out there, but you know, you'll do. Hey, buddy. Okay, so... let's take out this one, too. And this one.
Beep. Hey, guys.
Actually, I have an idea. I'm gonna turn this into more of a mob spawner. Watch me. So I'm incredibly smart. Oh, I already had a bucket of water. I guess I'm not so smart. Okay, so... what we want to do... is... I can remember. About there for now.
Oh, hey, guy!
Taste Django!
Now, with mint flavor! Django. And low carb! No. Do not! Oh, dang it. Oh, what a dodge. No! Lights. Ah, dang it. Oh, hey, buddy. Oh, God. Hide in the water. I'm gonna die. God! Dang it! 14 levels! That's what I went down there for! Gosh, you make me angry. Okay, can you just... no! Don't you dare! Don't you dare! Thank you. Stop it! God. Regain some health. Dang it. You ain't being nice, guys. You ain't being nice. I thought we were friends. Okay, so... Let's just stop this for now. Because I'm gonna dig out some of this. Hopefully not fall through the ceiling. That would be unfortunate. What?! You better not spawn here. Oof. Okay. So what I'm wanting to do is... take this down one more. Dang it. It's okay. Get some of this. I want you to come down here by water. There seems to be another guy freaking out right there. But now what I'll do is I'll go to here, dig a hole, and block up the hole, dig over here, dig over here, dig over here, dig a hole. Perfect, I think this is where I want it. Yeah, I believe it is. Here. I don't know if this is gonna work. Oh, hey, buddy. God, we haven't had one of you in a while, especially one that's freaking out. Oh. Well, this sucks. Anybody? Hello? Oh, there you go. See, so now, my idea is, I'm just gonna, like, chill over here. Problem is, it's not working. Stop jumping! Okay, so this whole idea was a sham, let's just pretend it never happened. I'm not a smart person. Blah, 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 blah. Never happened. Actually, I'm probably gonna end this video fairly soon. So I can upload and not die. Whew, that was close. Probably would've died. Get Django back. So we got Infinity Boat, we got Django. What else do we need? Come at me! What? Why can't I attack you? What? There we go. That's weird. That stop you again? So now let's just remove them all again. Because it is less fun. Oh, gang. You guys came back with a vengeance. Oh, I got torched. But yeah, I'm probably gonna end this here. But yeah, guys, go give that video some love. Share it around. Oh, that's right, I was trying to get enough so I could put that thing on the Infinity Bow. Sweet ass enchantment. This was a mistake! I immediately regret my decision. Oh my gosh, I just had the best idea. Okay. I know, the perfect thing to do. Do I have enough? Oh, I hope I have enough. You guys have no idea what I'm thinking right now. But I only have to do one thing for you to understand. Okay, so I need... I think I just need four of them and a pumpkin. Come on! We need to think of a name. And now I'm not going to call him George, because I've called everyone else George. I'm going to call him Georgina. I'm going to call him Georgina. What of it? He's a confused lady man. What of it? I don't judge. Nope. Nope. Actually, this is taking too long. I'm just going there, all guns blazing. We know how this worked out last time. So well. Come on, guys. Torches, come on! Yes, okay. Okay. Now, my favorite of persons. I think this is all I need. Hey, Georgina. What's happening? Awesome. Oh, this is amazing. How did I not think of this earlier? Oh my god. Complete mob spawner. That's exciting. Alright, well, it's... I thought it was nighttime. Actually, the sun's going... Apparently, there is no sun. Maybe there's no sun on short render. That's weird. Glass. I'll make a viewing window, then I can just stand there and watch them as they die. And it's gonna be amazing. Okay. This is possibly my new favorite game show. And we got Skelly in the left corner and he's down. I think I'm almost free to walk around in here now. Might get chased a little bit, but then... You hurt him! No! Can't believe you hurt him. This might be my favorite game too. Alright, well, I'm gonna cut it here, while I'm watching my game. Thanks for watching, guys. This is probably a lot longer video than I was hoping it would be, but that's okay. So tune in next time for maybe the end, maybe not, of Minecraft Castaway Survival. So this is Sebastian Riley. Thanks for watching. Subscribe is probably preferred for more. Like the video if you want to. Favorite if you really want to. But thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.